This year, WFMY News 2 turns 75, and we are opening the News 2 vault every day. This morning, let's go to the Symphony. Twenty-one-year-old Vadim Repin was a violin virtuoso from Siberia. He performed a very difficult Pagiani concerto with the Greensboro Symphony Orchestra. Repin started winning violin competitions when he was 11 and had been praised as having ethereal qualities. The symphony conductor also led the orchestra in two other concerto performances.